Money isn't everything. But it is up there with oxygen.
You really need all this to make you happy.
Don't get all philosophical on me. You know, to deny that you're rich is like living in a fantasy land. I'd rather live here.
You remind me of your dad a lot, you know.
What would you know?
Let's just say Paul shared some of his beliefs with me. That and a little blackmail.
Really? Do tell.
I'd rather not.
He thinks we'd make a really good match.
Does he?
Yep. He's been really unsubtle about it lately. Now I can understand why. You were telling me about the blackmail.
He found out I owned 2% stake in Lassiter's.
So you are Mr. 2%? Of course. And Daddy dear would have wanted your vote.
If I wanted to stay in Ramsey Street as Will Griggs.
So you played along?
Until I got sick of it and told him to take a flying leap.
Well, just don't make the mistake of trusting him and you'll get along fine. You sure you don't want to join me?
You can tell Carmella I declined your invitation.
Bring the car around. I'll just get dressed and I'll meet you down there.